This is clubbed and clubbed very, very well down the ground for six. That's a monster. Catch this, Dooley. Are you back there? Oh, it's out of here. He says, I'm not bothering with that. Boom, it did. It just got over. It just got over.
In that setup. Well, he's heard us. Just about time for him to open his arms. He bangs one down the ground for a hero maximum.
Big, gigantic from Rahkeem Cornwall.
Oh, that's us, that's us. That's us, just short of us.
And another one, this time over long off.
Sounded clean. Flies all the way, there she goes. Euro maximum, first ball after the break.
Massive again from Rahkeem Cornwall.
They got the three left-handers, Gayle, Lewis and Rutherford.
Well, that's one of those examples. It wasn't quite the way Chris Gayle would have wanted it, but nonetheless, it's gone all the way for a hero maximum.
And there's the first one. Up into the terrace from the rack attack. Hero maximum.
Yeah, well, he does it a...
Well, I had to interrupt you there for yet another hero maximum from the universe, boss.
Cannot bowl there. Kaboom! That has gone miles. Pretorius. Gayle's got hold of it, has he? Has he or not? Oh, yes.
Beautiful shot by Rahkeem Cornwall.
Oh, get another ball. Not in a can of paint. It's a full maximum into the offside.
The rack. Attack. Oh, it has.
Oh, dear. How far has that gone? It's gone all the way.
Oh. Oh. And...
Oh, add another one to Chris Gayle's list. That is enormous. Omega XL hit.
Yeah, and his nature. Gone up and gone big. Yeah, on the terraces, Rahkeem Cornwall. Ha ha.